Hello, I'm TG Streaming, and welcome to Assassin's Creed 1 Part 2. We're currently in Damascus looking for Tamir, or looking for information on Tamir.
That will cost you your life!
So we need to carry out some of these missions in order to find out the information we need, and we're going to collect some viewpoints on the way around. So we're pretty much going to do a circle motion around here.
A caravan in those days between Damascus and Jerusalem, but recent business had been poor. It seemed there were none in Jerusalem who wanted what he had, fruits and vegetables from nearby farms.
We need to interrogate that guy, but we're going to come back in a minute once we've done this viewpoint.
Riding north and wondering what would become of his supplies, for soon they would surely spoil. That should have been the end of this tale, and the poor man's life. But fate intended otherwise. So Tamir gave the man his room, and when the battle was finished, the Saracen leader saw to it that the merchant was repaid a thousand times. Tamir drove a caravan in those days between Damascus and Jerusalem, but recent business had been
I saw a flag or something in here. I can't see it now.
There were none in Jerusalem who wanted what he had, fruits and vegetables from nearby farms.
You need something?
So just target
some
this
say,
guy.
Were it not for Tamir, Salah ad-Din's men would have surely turned on him. Could be we won the battle because of that man.
Guards won't interfere when you're beating people up, as long as you don't use a weapon.
You seem to know quite a bit about Tamir. Tell me what he's planning.
I know only the stories I tell, nothing more.
A pity. There's no reason to let you live if you've nothing to offer in return.
Wait, wait! There is one thing.
Continue.
He is preoccupied as of late. He oversees the production of many, many weapons.
What of it? They're meant for Salah ad-Din. This does not help me, which means it does not help you.
No, stop, listen! Not Salah ad-Din. They're for someone else. The crests these arms bear, they are different, unfamiliar. It seems Tamir supports another, but I know not who.
Is that all?
Yes, yes. I've told you everything I know.
Then it's time for you to rest.
Where is the one responsible?
So let's make our way around to this next viewpoint.
Hey! You look familiar.
Get this flag. So I do this safe citizen while we're over this side.
So comes the English king and his infidel army.
Don't actually need to do all these.
You need something?
I'll have it.
You're hurting me.
Play for your head.
this kindness, I swear it.
What have we got here? Informer rooftop challenger. Okay. Well, let's guarantee that.
What's this?
God curse the one who's done this. Where are you?
So there are extra Templars you can just you can kill on the way around.
Give up! You've nowhere to run! You cannot hide forever! I see him! He's over there!
Okay, so this is the guy we need to speak to.
Safety and peace, Altaïr. I trust you're looking for information to aid you in your strike against Tamir. I fear I've nothing to offer. But Bahir might. He shouldn't be too far from here.
So we need to go and visit this guy.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Oops.
You are filth!
What did he do?
You dare steal in my presence?
Someone should stop him before he hurts himself.
Should have plenty of time to get there.
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Good Richard,
where is this guy? There he is.
So they've sent you, eh? An interesting choice, though not my place to judge. The Rafik has asked me to observe the Souk that Tamir calls home. Here's what I have learned. There's a group of troublemakers who gather around its southeastern exit. They and the guards do not get along. Find a way to earn their friendship, and they'll surely be of service to you.
Okay, let's go to our next viewpoint. So as I was saying, there are six kind of mini things you need to do per zone in order to learn information. There are six you can do, you only actually have to need to do three of them before you can go and assassinate the boss guy. So let's go and do this pickpocket task. Oh, there's also a citizen here we can save by the looks of it.
I'll have your hand for that.
Please, someone do something.
You've something to say.
Mueja.
Infidel, die! Infidel!
To deliver the letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
Need to make sure this guy doesn't see us. We can get close enough to him. Oh no, missed it.
You won't find battle prices anywhere.
Okay, we might as well just go and do this other safe citizen. So when you save a citizen, you'll either get thugs, some vigilantes, sorry, or someone you can blend with to help you out when you need it.
You have something to say?
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
Your life in for now. You will die here.
I will end your life.
He's not the last of them. I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Hard days indeed.
So, yeah, we get these scholars we can blend with that will help us to hide. Okay, let's see what we need to do next. There's another citizen. We're going to carry on round this way.
Which is why you've come to me.
What have I done wrong?
Go away!
Tell me, please!
Tamir!
Infidel!
Come along when you do. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, Sam.
Love the way they run it. Right, another viewpoint.
My merchandise is without fear.
OK, Come on, you can get up there. Ugh. Maybe you can't.
No? Well, there's more. Much more.
Has he lost his mind?
Okay, so that's opened up this pickpocket task, so we can go and do that now. Which is these two guys in the middle here, by the looks of it.
To be done. It's only a matter of time before someone else discovers it.
Tell him then, it's in his best interest to keep the souk secure.
He won't meet with me. Too busy with this new deal of his.
And the guards?
Tried already. They won't lift a finger unless the order comes from him.
Then what will you do?
I'll go to Al-Bunukut.
The merchant king? He won't see you.
He doesn't have to. I've written him a letter that explains the problem. He can read it and decide for himself.
Right, so I guess we need to get this guy's letter. Just need to wait for him to start moving off. Come this way. I'll take that. Another citizen safe.
Please, go away.
Die!
Alarislik.
I'll have your head.
Praise God, you saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
More vigilantes to help us if we need them.
Finally meet. What happened to this portion?
That's our next viewpoint. Looks like quite a high one.
No? Well, there's more.
Much to force the Christian king and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God and must be made to pay. Everywhere they arise.
Right then, so got three more viewpoints to get by the looks of it, and one more eavesdropping.
Such a shame.
Horrible.
us all wiped from the world. We must resist.
God save him. He's
we
gone
must
mad.
Push
you
back.
Want it? I've got it.
I have exactly what you need.
So we just need to find a way up. Let's try this way.
Did you see that?
What is that man thinking?
Oh, come on.
Oh, my.
Hey, you look familiar.
Okay, so we've now got a new task. You can pick any of these tasks you want to do. If you only want to do three of them, it doesn't matter which three you do.
Altaïr, I need your help. I took something from one of Tamir's men, and now they're after me. Please, see me to safety, and I'll share it with you.
So we just need to escort this guy. Why he can't, if he's an assassin, why he can't look after himself, I don't know.
We are safe now. I can manage on my own from here. Take this. Hopefully it will aid you in your mission. Seems to be an invitation of sorts.
Following us.
Oh,
Well done.
So those blue dots on the map, on the kind of radar map, show points that you can use to hide from the, or escape from the guards.
That will cost you your life!
Help me! Somebody help me!
Thief! You are filth!
Want something?
Thief! You are filth!
Help!
Come
help!
See, come see what you I have to offer! You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
My good people!
Die, thief!
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life! Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
So we've got two more citizen savings to do, which are quite close to where we are. And this is actually the area, I think, where the guy we need to find, the kind of boss guy, is. So these might be quite handy to have.
Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for that! Dirty thief, I'll have your hand for that!
Somebody help me!
Ale!
I'll have your hand! I will catch you!
My presence, my good people, that will cost you your life.
Right, where's that other one gone?
Ow! That was not very nice.
Let's have a look on the map.
You want it? I've got it.
Let go of me! I've done something wrong.
Die, thief!
Welcome. I have everything.
What do you want?
Need.
Die, thief! To the infidel!
I don't know where this guy popped up came from. Right, it's going to do this eavesdropping, and then we got one more viewpoint to get.
Come, come see what I have to offer. Everything's new, everything perfectly priced. Finest wares in all the land. Come, people! Come see what I've to offer! You won't believe it!
Oh, we've got to sit on a bench, haven't we? over there. There we go.
I'm telling you, it's rats.
No, it's children. I hear them laughing.
Rats or children, either way, it's bad for business. All that noise!
Someone needs to get up on those beams and clear them out.
I wonder how they're getting up there.
Must be through the central courtyard.
Then we should ask the guard to have a look.
Ah, they're all much too busy polishing the backside of their master.
So I think that's all six of the tasks we can do in this area. Just get this last few points. There's a couple more citizens to save. Can we not get up there? Nope. So I head back towards the bureau, just collect this citizen save on the way.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Joppa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours, has always been ours.
Thief! You are filth!
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Thief! You are filth!
Let go of me!
You're a
dead man! Enough!
So now we go back to the bureau, tell them all the information we found out.
Altaïr, welcome!
I've done what you asked. Now give me the marker.
First things first. Tell me what you know.
Tamir rules over the Souk El Salah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go. Let Al-Mualim's will be done.
You may rest here until you're ready.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
So, the souk is this thing over here. It's like a marketplace. We can go into our memory log, which indicates all the things we've found out. So, these are all the results from the investigations we've done. The last six sort of tasks we've done. So that's about the arms shipment, signed by somebody called R. He's in the souk with a meeting, and he's a bit of a control freak, likes to keep control. There are beams above the souk we can use. So we got some vigilantes and things because we saved citizens and did some tasks which will help us. So as you do things, these memory DNA type things fill up. We don't think we've finished that one yet. That's the assassination we need to do. That's the viewpoints that we've completed. And we haven't finished saving all the citizens yet. So I might just go and get this one on the way. I think we might as well finish these. There's only two left.
God save us!
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
What is it?
It's a steel blade.
Weha!
Filthy heretic! Have never been away! Out of my way!
Already?
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
So this is the last one of these.
This is an evil.
Reason for him to do that?
The English king and his infidel army.
Thief! Lord, Phil!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your
something?
Life!
Someone,
do you will die here!
Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
Who saw what happened here?
What happened to this poor soul?
Be wary. Okay. I think that's all of them. So yeah, we get a full memory DNA strand on our memory map thing.
Who did this?
Watching, waiting. He tempts us always.
Be strong, strong like.
So now we can go and see, find Tamir, see what's going on.
Which is why you've come to me.
No, you don't understand.
Oh,
I have
nothing. These beggars.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please. Please, sir, have any money?
No, I have no money. Go away. Oh, stuck.
Lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you. And you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No! Stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me?
No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
Where is he?
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
Pathetic. Absolutely pathetic. Where did you learn your craft? Sit down and try again. And if it comes out just as poorly, it'll be you gets melted down next.
Oh,
respect me for this position. Swore none could do.
Be at peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind. It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
So now we need to get back to the bureau, but we're pretty much going to be everybody after us on the way, so the best thing to do is to take to the roofs.
Me of your victory, Altaïr. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altaïr. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Mualim. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
So that completes memory block 2, I believe, and now I think we're returning back into Desmond.
Out of the machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
So, feel like telling me who put the stick up his ass?
We have a deadline. 1 week. Well, 6 days now.
Deadline?
I can't talk about it.
Man, put yourself in my shoes. I'm being held hostage by a group of scientists, at least I think you're scientists, and forced to spend all day in some crazy-ass machine. You won't tell me what you're looking for or why you want it, but I'm supposed to be thanking you for keeping me alive. This is so fucked! Sorry, but it is.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see. I don't know. Maybe give me some answers?
I can't. And it's better this way. Safer.
Safer for who?
Both of us.
Hey, You know what? I've got a question I think you can actually answer.
What's up?
Why is it that sometimes the guys in there talk like they're from the future?
The future?
I mean the present. Now, today, whatever.
You've probably noticed that English has become the official language of the Holy Land.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The Animus is translating speech it deems vital into more modern English, so expect a few anachronisms. I could probably make it more authentic, but... You ever read Chaucer?
Who?
Yeah, definitely not for you.
Can you tell me more about Abstergo? What goes on here? Beyond the whole keeping me prisoner thing.
Abstergo is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world. Their primary focus is antidepressants. There's some information on the computer over there.
But you already said this isn't about testing a drug. So what's the deal?
I don't like where this is going.
So it's safe to assume the Animus is not a part of their public face.
What, you haven't seen the commercials?
Oh my god. She has a sense of humor.
I'm sorry, Desmond. I've got a lot of work to do. Like I said, if you want to know more about the company, take a look at the computer. The telecommunication stuff is particularly interesting. Aren't you tired?
Not yet. Right, so this is a Lucy's email. Okay, so what's the penalty for breaching this? Court action and anything else they deem appropriate. So they got these pens, access key pens. Yeah. Which is what Lucy is currently using. So at some point we're going to get a chance to take one of those.
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
You still can't get in the wardrobe. I think it's sleeping time.
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric. Just as stupid.
And your point is...
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
Better for
an
who?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for? Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Sorry, I'm late. Ready to go?
Yes, we are.
So Abstergo want peace, but they want control. To decide what's good and what isn't.
Remember to reach out for ledges, should you fall while climbing.
You've done well, Altaïr. And I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altaïr, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson. Still, you have performed competently. And as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now, either to Acre or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.
So we got our dagger back by the looks of it. Short blade. And we got a counterattack, which is good. Means we can use a lot more of our hidden blade. And we can access outside the back of this area now, which is where all the nice ladies are. I don't think there's much else out here. I think there's a flag down the bottom. I'm not going to worry too much about collecting flags.
Altaïr, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. You must be busy. I understand.
So now we got to get back on our horse and go to either Jerusalem or Acre.
Now why would he be in such a rush?
Time's a wasting. Horse, I've forgotten about that. Thank you.
when you have been exposed, killing some of your people.
Okay, I think we're going to head towards Acre first, which is down here, so we need to go towards the left. Avoid these soldiers, go the opposite side. Nice silver horse. Okay, we want to go right at the next bit, so I might just take this guy out. Very keen, these guys.
Use the action view to gather information about yourself.
I should kill you where you stand.
Of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it. There's a murder on loose.
What happened here? Where's the one responsible for this?
Not quite sure where she's running to. Is just here. It's quite a low rise city, this one. Where is it? It's there. There's a flag down here we can get.
Before I make you.
Right, so the assassin bureau is down there, so what's this? Let's go and do this first.
Now with you! How I forget this!
Oh, my.
Holy shot, man. There's no reason
stop
to stand
this,
here.
Please, you're hurting leave. Me!
Rodoha Alei!
Make you
clean! Is Is that the last of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it.
Okay, let's go to this viewpoint.
Who could have done such a thing?
Filthy assassin! Die! I'll hunt you down!
Heathen, you'll pay dearly!
Move!
He's running into a dead end! Finish!
Out of the way!
So the rat got away. Don't fret.
We can't find him anywhere.
This place is restricted. Be gone! Leave this place!
Can I not assassinate him? We're heading pretty much straight to the bureau. We're just getting the viewpoints, any viewpoints that are on the route.
Stop it! Please! You're hurting me!
Go away!
Please!
This'll teach you not to steal!
That hurts! Stop it, please!
Might as well do this. There's quite a few citizens to save, so sometimes it pays to get a few done.
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
Die, thief! You need something?
Help me!
I'll beat you down! You'll die for that!
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they'd have made off with me.
Damn. Where is the heathen responsible for this?
Yeah!
say what they wanted from me, but I saw the darkness in their eyes. I'm sorry, I have nothing to offer in return for your sacrifice.
I know you're here somewhere.
But I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
Thanks very much. Citizen I'm supposed to be saving.
Strange. I've never seen someone do that before.
He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does, I will.
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that! Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
Please help me! Anyone!
Die, thief! You something to say? Die!
Anyone!
Rudoha Ale!
Right, let's go and get this viewpoint.
Man killed someone.
Oh, Christ! Assassin! I'm catching up to you!
Where are they fighting?
That's him! There! Get him! There! Come quickly! Don't let him get away! You think you can lose me? You can't hide forever! I see him! He's over there!
Our warriors to victory. First in Acre, soon in Jaffa.
You hide. You'll return.
Be not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words.
Right, trying to remember where this... Oh, there is the Assassin's Bureau.
Ah, Altaïr. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Mualim has ordered the execution of Garnier de Naplouse, and so here I am. What can you tell me about him?
He is the Grand Master of the Knights Hospitaller, and surely keeps his quarters in their district. Beyond that, I cannot say. I suggest you search the city. See what you can learn from the people.
Tell me where they gather and I'll see what I can find.
The public gardens north of here, or what's left of them, are as good a place as any to begin. There's an abandoned market northwest as well that merits watching. And Maria of Jehoshaphat's church to the west remains a popular meeting place. These three locations should be sufficient for your needs.
I appreciate the information, Rafiq. It will be put to good use.
See that it is.
So that brings us to the end of part 2, and so next time we'll start doing all these tasks around this area.